how to start the Genie lift. So make sure you take that that red button, pull it out, and then you pull out this red button, you turn on the lift to this position, which is bottom. All right, so system ready. You hold the coil for 10 seconds. 1, 2, 3. And then you just push the start button. When you want to go to the top joystick control, you switch over to this, and then you can control from the top of the lift. Up on that joystick up there. And that's it. That's how you start a Genie lift.